غضب شي حالي ما خممتي فيا انا من سكرت حاسبك ليا وبعديك العشرة وفطرتي فيا برافالي برافالي.
What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk to
I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch. She keep that booty, booty.
I just got up there to help put up the lights, and this happened.
Sensitive my skin is during this pregnancy. It's already sensitive normally, but I've switched from belly band to KT tape, but I didn't buy the gentle version.
I don't know if you can tell. I haven't worn KT tape in like a week, but this is like the scarring it made.
Arthritis in your knees? Do the sit on your ass exercise. Yes, you just sit on your butt to improve your knees. So why does your knee hurt when you have arthritis, right? The joint space between your knees, if you imagine your knees, the joint space is supposed to be like this, it decreases and you end up rubbing bone on bone, right? Rubbing bone on bone. And that's what gives you that intense pain. So this is a simple exercise. You wanna get a chair or a sofa and you wanna just sit on your ass and you wanna just hang your knees, hang your legs down. Okay, hang your legs down. That actually increases the joint space and allows blood to flow in there to allow the cartilage to get nutrition to heal. Another advanced strategy, you can put some weights on your legs so it will pull it even more. And the third strategy is you just swing it like a kid. Swing your knees, swing your legs. Do this at least 30 minutes every single day and it will improve your joint arthritis. Follow me on